Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to regain access to your MiFi when you've forgotten the WiFi key. Just in case you don't know what the WiFi key is, it's that thing you input here from this part. Okay, when you try to log into the MiFi, I ask you to provide your password. That is a WiFi key. So that usually happens when maybe the sticker on the back has been peeled off, or it's faded so bad that you can't see anything behind it. Now what you have to do is you just have to first connect the MiFi to your PC via a USB cable. Ensure you're using a very good USB cable, because it has to, the data transfer happening. So it's not just the one for charging the MiFi you connect. You connect the one you usually use to transfer files from your PC to your phone. So now when you do that, you have a pop-up under My Computer or this PC. So you just click this pop-up. Mine is MTN file. So I'm using the ZTE MF927U for this guide. Yours might vary. So what you do is you double-click this item and you go ahead and install the application. This is the dashboard for this MiFi. Now, once you do that, the dashboard interface is going to open. So you enter your MiFi default password. Now, the default password varies with the MiFi type. So for mine, it is admin. So ensure to enter the password for yours. If you've forgotten yours, just look up the default password for your MiFi type. And if you change the MiFi, if you change the default password at some point, then that's a different procedure too. Recover that. So you click on login. Now once you are logged in, what you just do is you go under your, the dashboard might vary with the MiFi, but what you are looking for is where you have your WLAN information, and that is where you can check your, where you can change your WiFi name and the WiFi password. So from here you just change the WiFi key and you save, and then you should now be able to log into the MiFi via the WLAN interface instead of the LAN by cable connection. So that's how to regain access to your MiFi's and to your MiFi when you've forgotten the WiFi key.